Keep pressing delete after power on. Then you will enter into BIOS setting. Keep press right to choose chipset. And then choose loss bridge configuration. Choose video function configuration. And then choose 1440 plus 900. Press enter and press F11 and then enter to save it.
可以了。